Today I decided to draw Mashle on my keyboard.